So the main challenges we face now and in the next couple of decades: dwindling resources, resentment. So what do we do?